status before it moves over the eastern coast of Florida as early as the beginning of next week. And right now, the station just passing over the very northern part of Cuba, so we're continuing to fly to the west of the storm. Now getting a live view of Hurricane Dorian from one of these outboard cameras in the station right now, 261 statute miles. It's already crossed over the island of Cuba, and it's now off to the west of Haiti. Again, the latest measurements from a National Hurricane Service or a NOAA P3 aircraft measured speeds at about 85 miles an hour inside. And if you're just now joining us, continuing to get live views from outboard cameras on the International Space Station, looking down at Hurricane Dorian. The station itself at this moment, 261 statute miles over the Earth's surface, already to the south of Haiti, continuing on a southeasterly track.